Yo guys, what's up? It's Jake, and for today's video, I'm just going to be doing a little tutorial on the No Comply flip. So if you guys do not know what it is, it's basically, so like if you guys have seen this in games, you know, somebody does that. They do a No Comply and then do a front flip or back flip, you know, which of course the first thing is you're going to want to do a No Comply, or just a No Comply. Which, if you're in Goofy, which is what stance I'm in right now, you're gonna want to click A, or, yeah, you're gonna want to click A, and then do an ollie. That was a kickflip, but it should still work if you do a different trick, like here. And let me check. Yeah, it still works, as long as you click A, and then do any trick. And then with this, on regular, you're gonna click X, and then do an ollie. Same exact thing. And then with the flip, you basically just do that with a flip. So if you guys don't know how to flip, you just do an ollie or any trick, and then you grab your board, and you push forward with the top left stick while holding LT or RT or whatever, you know. But I think LT works the best. And then you push up or down with the top left joystick, and then also. You're probably gonna need a lot of speed. I also have a video on my speed glitch video, but I think I'm gonna do a newer one sometime. But basically, you just want to get a bunch of speed. You can also do this from just put like here. If you just do this and just push a lot, and then no comply, and then flip. It's as simple as that, you know. So you just want to combine both things, and you know, and then you can also turn it into like a trick line or something. Yeah, anything really works. But yeah, that's gonna be it. This was just a little tiny video, you know. Just trying to show you guys how to do that. So if you guys did enjoy, please click the like button. I would very much appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. So, peace out, bye-bye, and I'll see you guys later.